is the first foreigner ever to win the Pat Crafts and the Old Water Tournament.
I think Evan Tanner is very explosive. He has heavy knees and intense groundwork. He truly, truly is a complete fighter.
He's also the USWF Heavyweight Champ.
He's a monster. He gets to impose all of his strength. He's a physically a very strong guy. He's got phenomenal conditioning. He's worked very hard on his striking. He's got excellent submissions off his back and on top. He can finish the fight in any position. He's a dangerous guy in all positions and a real professional veteran mixed martial arts fighter.
Now, the new UFC middleweight champion of the world, Evan Tanner!
I'm not a fighter. I'm not in this for personal glory. It's hard to say. I just have this sense of something. It's behind everything. It's a sense that this is what I need to do. I have to do it. I need to do it so my voice will be heard. I don't know. I have this idea, though, that I need to be able to make my voice heard. And I can do that through the fighting. You know, there's for so many things in this world that, so many things that need to be changed, so many things that are wrong. If you can make your voice heard, you can stand up for these things, you can speak out on these things, and people are going to listen, people are going to hear you, and you can affect change, you can make things happen, you can improve the world, you can make the world a better place. I never had a summer of 69. Never had a cherry balance of my own. All these precious moments you promised me would come in time. The power of one, believe in the power of one is a, I guess it's a motto, it's a saying, it's a phrase I've used for quite a few years. What it is, it's one person can change the world, and what it means is, and believe in the power of one is believe that one person can change the world, and believe in that in yourself. You know, believe that you can, even as a single individual, you can change the world. What is it that I can do? You know, not what can you do for me, but what can I do for you? And I think if everybody kind of lost, you know, in a sense, lose yourself to gain everything, you know, quit worrying so much about yourself and you'll have everything to gain. I would change everything, yeah. If I could go back once again, I'd do it all so much better. It's time to start doing things, standing up, speaking, you know, it's time to have a voice and start standing for those things that I learned really matter. One of the ultimate things a human can learn is kindness for their fellow humans and understanding. As long as I can finally get the message out, that's the important part.